prevent you from being the third number one back on this team right now?
Probably, but, you know, it's definitely something that I work on and, you know, we all stress about. So, you know, it's going to come along.
Coach Chaney mentioned the one you had the other day in practice when we talked to him Wednesday. Was that did you hear a lot about that one? Or?
Yeah. He told me a bunch about it. It was just, you know, when I get out in the open field, I get real kind of, you know, lackadaisical with the ball. But, you know, I'm working on it, staying with it. And, you know, my coach has got drills and, you know, little techniques helping me keep it up.
Did you happen to put one on the ground today at all?
Yeah, it was one where I had kind of got caught up in the backfield and I was switching that ball and it kind of got popped out of there.
Is that just kind of frustrating to you that, you know, you've had good days, and then you have something like that?
It's definitely frustrating because you don't want things like that to overshadow how good everybody else played and how good the offense was with a fumble and, you know, kind of backtracking from the offense. So, yeah, it's frustrating.
Have you been able to run? I mean, you've always talked about just running more physical, pad leverage better. Do you feel like you've done that in these first two scrimmages?
Oh, definitely. Because it's something that we stress and it was something that we practice through drills and, you know, through our practices. So it's definitely something that's on the back of my mind and I make sure I try to apply when given the opportunity.
The run game as a whole seemed like they did pretty well today.
Yeah. You know, we got some special guys in the running back room, and you know, every man, like I said, forces you to be on your A game. Everybody can hold their own water, so that's good.
And I think you alluded to it before, but having a guy like Justin back in the offense, does that help you guys a little bit, open things up for you?
Oh, definitely. You know, when Justin's on the field, that's always a humongous threat. You know, Justin is liable to score at any time, along with, you know, other guys on the field like Derek, you know, Bray, Vincent, Ray, everybody. And it's definitely just to have that impact player back on the field.
What do you think was the biggest improvement for the offense today compared to the first scrimmage?
I'll probably just have to say being more consistent. You know, I felt like today, you know, we messed up on some things, though. And, you know, we just got to, that's the biggest thing, is working on our consistency.